Welcome back to Angry Canadian Plays 7 Days to Die. We are on the loading screen because of how part 2 ended. I'm going to be waking up or spawning in Wasteland, probably surrounded by zombies with nothing. It's going to be a hellish situation. I might have to restart back at the starting point and head in a different direction. I've thought about that. I'm not going to lose much. I can gain back anything that I've lost. So we'll see how this all plays out. But that's the way it's looking right now, is that I might have to restart back at the spawn point if I die again. Because I'm not going to be just respawning at the bed and running and running and running constantly. Although it's nighttime, so I'll probably have to run regardless. We'll see when we get there. Was locked. You can't craft yet. Items on lock tab. We'll show you one or more. Blah blah blah. Quality one tools and items. Okay. Hard quality and read various crafting skills. Found in loot at the trader or even as a quest reward. Well, that sucks. Oh, initializing world. Are we coming into this hellhole? Yes, maybe. Perhaps. It's a little slow to load. I hope when the console version comes out it's a little quicker. But I doubt it. Hello? Hello? Well, this is fun. Freeze. Oh, it's creating the player now. Oh God. Wrong button. Why do I have no weapons in my hands? Why am I encumbered? Why is there so many stuff? I'm gonna die. fucking god. Okay, so here we are. Yeah. Your eyes are yellow. I don't like you. And I'm infected again. More bullets. Someone's coming after me. Yeah, there we go. We're dead. So I had a few things on me. Yeah, sure, near my backpack. Let's try that. Is that a dog? That's a dog. I know my arm is sprained. I can't stop bleeding. There's no way to stop bleeding. I'm just gonna bleed to death. There we go. Oh, I died in a splatter of... Oh, God. How am I supposed to get through this? Your number's up, die 14 times. Ready to spawn in the world? No. This is ridiculous. This sucks. There's nothing to do here. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Of course. The bear's gonna get me. The bear got me. Okay, so I'm leading everything away from my bed. Well, let's go near the backpack again. It's up there. They usually take off after they've killed what they've eaten, right? I'm encumbered. Fuck off! I don't need all this stuff. This is horrible. I need to find a place to bunker down. That's a bear. So I can't go back to the respawn, the starting point. I am effectively stuck. Out in this wasteland. Fat mama coming. Oh, one of those. He's fast. No, you go down. I
God damn it!
It's gonna be a short video, folks. So this is just gonna be me dying over and over and over. And I'm gonna get fed up real quick. Angry Canadian, after all. I'd like to have time to go through the backpack and get rid of some stuff. Because I'm carrying too much. By 16? Okay, let's attempt. Okay, use all the books down here. That's not where I want that to go. Fucking bear. Is that a green tree? Desert. Ow. Uh-oh. Almost lights out for me. Where's my stamina? Oh, what the hell hit me? Huh? That sucked. Back. Fucking bears. And runner. I'm not gonna make it. Already got me down to 69. Fuck. 50, 51, 53, 3, 17, 16, 15, 20. No, come on. No, I'm bleeding a dig. Fuck. This game is brutal. Yeah, I'm dead. Come on, let's go. Fuck. I don't know the required materials to repair this item. Wonderful. Okay, one little old lady down. I'm gonna head into the desert here. Head a little south. popping pills. I'd like to ransack this, but it's nighttime. They're going to be moving fast, and the place is probably full of them. Wait, was that a bear? And it's dark. Oh. Yes, there's a couple of them outside here. Oh, there's the sun. Come on out. Slow those fuckers down. Go two ways here. Why is the rest of it not filled out? Oh, it is. We're gonna go down the dirt path. Almost daytime. You guys want to just... back off? Back the fuck off, man. Still carrying too much. But I don't have any wood. So next tree I need to chop down. God, that scared the fuck out of me. Beer, holy shit. Alright, before I move on any further, inspect and repair. Thank you. Inspect and repair. Thank you. Alright, let's move. Draft beer. Go away, lady. I want to deal with you today. Buzz's bar, two heads. One of them's red and one of them's orange. Taking everything. Why am I taking everything? God damn it. Go away, nurse. Which way are we heading? We're almost at Phoenix. We'll go see Alos. Fucking vulture. Bunny. Five skill points to spend. Well, I'll spend them when I find a place to crash. Not that way. I'll ask this guy for directions. Excuse me, sir. Do you know which way to Phoenix? Oh. Apparently not. So it's a two-way stop. That looks bad. That, I don't know. That's got a bunny on it. I don't even know what that is. Oops, what button did I press? Didn't want that button, I want this button. We'll put that there. That's my whole two arrows. We got 45 bullets though. I mean, that's great, isn't it? Can of peas, 216 brass. I feel like I should head into the mountains. City, but I see buildings over there. Is that a city? Yeah, let's go this way. Oops, shouldn't have swung. All right. What do we have over here? Some sort of military outpost or something. Well, hello there, Mr. Crawly Crawly. Let's get his gun range. Ooh, Jesus Christ. I almost need to do this. Ah, I knew it. Now I'm infected from the stupid bird. I need a gun, and this place is probably going to have guns. Alright. I did it again, I pressed the wrong button. Bedroll. Craft one. Bedroll down. What else can I do? You're hot, find clothing, or take shelter. What? You're sweltering. Okay. Secure storage chest. Craft one of those. Okay. I think that's good. So next time, we're going to attack this shotgun messiah and gun range. Hopefully get us some ammo, more ammo and a weapon. But we'll continue here next time.